My name is Martina Mattino. I'm Development Manager and Owner Representative for one of our major clients in Italy. I like to believe that my experience is the same one of a man. You go on site, dust, noise, and unexpected issue to solve. And then you have to negotiate with the general contractor, with the architect, with the client. So it's all ordinary. It's the same for men and for women. During my graduation degree in civil engineering, I remember I had only 3 female professors and I cannot remember any female assistant. I say this to stress the fact that the issue starts at the university level. Hence, I believe that we should put more emphasis on the open days at university so that we can show the benefits and the future of the construction industry, and women can appreciate more the challenges and the amazing opportunity that the industry can give to motivated individuals. I can name few successful women to look more professional, but the truth is that the real leader and guiding star is my mother. She taught me to work hard for what I want and get it. And here I am, working hard for what I believe in. And, well, I cannot look higher to any other woman.